Hello everyone. In this position, white can win its move Qxd8. Here, if we have Qxe8, which is obviously the best move since white is basically just giving you a queen for a rook, we have Rxd8, which pins the queen to the king, so black has to take. And now we have knight to e7 check, which is a fork, and after knight takes c8, winning back the queen, white is just up before rook.
And he's completely dominating with his extra pawns and rook. Bye-bye.